Awesome morning, kids! How are you all? I hope you all are fine and staying safe. Myself, Dhritika Jham from Shiv Jyoti Educational Group, welcome you all. Wow! What is this? This is a crocodile. And today we will do coloring in a crocodile. So take out your paintbrush coloring book, page number 6. Let's get started. So kids, take out your brown color crayon and sharp your brown color crayon properly. Okay, we will make this type of design over here. Okay, so let's start. Draw it properly, okay? Like this. Okay, kids. Make it dark, dark. Like this. Okay. And don't spread the color. Like this. Okay. Now we will do brown color in this area. So let's start coloring. Like this. Okay. Do the coloring properly and dark, dark, and do not spread the color. Okay, like this. Like this. Now we will do coloring in this area. Okay, let's do coloring now in this area. We will do dark, dark coloring. Okay, and which color we have to do in the crocodile? Brown color. Okay, kids, like this. Like this, we have to do coloring. Okay, kids. Do it like this and properly. Don't spread the color, okay? Like this. Okay. So, like this, you have to do brown color in this area. Now we will do same brown color in this area. Okay, so let's start coloring like this. Okay, dark, dark coloring. Like this. And see, kids, our coloring in a crocodile is done. So kids, in this way you have to do coloring in a crocodile. Okay, I hope you enjoyed the class. Have a good day. Bye.